Now I can't use my fingers.
Yeah, it's gonna look good on video too.
Butterfly nuts and shit to hold it together, you know? Fine-tuning your product, you know what I mean? So I always drill these out half-inch because the boat's half-inch, but the boat's just a couple mils, maybe bigger. So I need a fine-man drill bit that's a couple mils bigger. You know what I'm saying? That's what I need to do. I have my name on it. It better be female.
Yeah.
Spanish speaking locochones, what's calote means? Let me know. Leave a comment if you know what calote means. Fucking pulling setup is calote, homie.
How do you like your meat? Real toasted or?
Medium well.
I like the medium well. Juicy.
Still juicy, yeah.
Juicy.
Not shoe leather.
That's it. A couple of tacos will fill me up. I'm good, dog. My little thing right here.
Like 3 degrees.
Just a little bit. And then like make sure you're like right on the flat surface. There it is. See that?
Set the rear end forward all the way on the T-knot. Because your link should be up. That way when your links push it back, it should go back about half an inch. You know what I mean? You go back. You know? When it travels. What I do is I'll push it all the way forward when I set it up.
You can measure it like here.
When you set up the rear end,
you can measure it from the top or the front. Let me tighten this up so we can measure up to the drum. You know what I mean? But when you measure it, you always got to measure it. If you're gonna measure from the top, you gotta go measure on the top on the other side. If you measure from the front or the rear, you gotta do the same thing in the other side.
That's 3 1/4.
So we're a 16th off.
pretty close, isn't it? I mean, the 16 is nothing, dude. That's a chickens of a dime. All the way forward. That's gangster shit right there. Oh, yeah. So what we do is we'll tack the rear end to the C-notch on the top so it holds it for us while we're doing our fabrication. Make sure it's all the way forward. You know what I mean?
Doing that right when I need a shot. It's okay.
Maybe you just sitting there doing nothing, Steve. Get a level. Cool. Nothing but perfection, huh? But the only thing is we're gonna put level this way. Another level. This one right here. I need another light. Right there. Get the welder ready. You take the piss, I get the welder ready. That way we can put a tack on it so it'll stop moving on us. And then we'll go from there. You know what I'm saying? carve it up.
See, you notice how the bolts are pointing that way? That's how you want to install it. So when I do this side, my bolts are going to be facing towards the inside. If you put your bolts the other way around, you're not going to be able to get your bolts out. You're going to be screwed. You don't make the mistake I did a long time ago and put them the opposite way. Easy money.
Got that right. Now we got it level. Ooh, that's money right there. So let's go ahead and tack it. Okay. One tack.
Tack two.
Don't move. It's too level. You want to check if it's level? Check over here too. Oh yeah, I do. That's how you know it's gonna fit, dog. All right, stop fucking around, Steve. Let's get back to work. Okay, let's put this one on. There, homie. There it is, right there, homie. Gangster Lean, right there. Put a tack on it.
Oh yeah, right on the money. I didn't feel it move, so I'm gonna double check. Oh, hell yeah. Just put a tack on the other side so it doesn't move.
the street, dog. Cut them on, come over here and install them. You know what I'm
it's 13 3/8. That's how long the links are. Well, from the side right here, they're longer.
You set that measurement, they're gonna come out perfect
every time. See?
Give me a tape measure. All right.
Like, you know, this is going to be the cross member. I don't like the end just open, you know, so I make these caps on it. You know what I mean? I think it looks a little unfinished when the bar is just sitting there with the open end.
Alright, stop fucking around. Let's get back to work, 50 feet. Woo! Here we go. My favorite part of the day, welding.
This is how much to do. According to my calculation.
Caterpillar, can I get another light right here, homie?
Yeah, do that. Another light, homie. Another light. No, I'm gonna go. Okay.
Whew. That's gonna work.
So if you're doing one of my C-notch, maniacadas, what you wanna do? Oh, shit. Okay, it's gonna go right there. So the airbag hole is gonna be right here, right? What you wanna do? It's offset at half an inch or 3/4 of an inch, because when the forelink goes down, it's gonna set back. That way when you're riding, your airbag sits parallel to the, it's not sitting off chueco. Let's put the bag in here, make sure according to my calculations. What I'm gonna do, what I like to do is try out the bag. I know it's gonna work, but I do it every time. It just makes me feel better. I'm gonna put the airbag on, collapse it. That way it looks all nice and pretty and I'm happy. And then we'll go ahead and move on. Okay. So, this is like the newer style 8-inch rear end. We're gonna make a space it up a little bit because it's like hitting up here, so we'll make a little bracket up here holding the rear, the cross member. Third member is a little bigger, so no big deal. Let's do it. I need you to push down. Don't wear those, Gabriel.
I'm tight.
Yeah.
What happened? You didn't eat your Wheaties today, girl? Or let me get you a glove. You need the glove?
No, it's not hot. It just... It's bouncing.
You just don't have no bones?
Yeah.
So you can grab it from here.
Okay.
There you go. See, it's hard to push it just from the middle. You got it?
Yep.
All right. 5 inches.
Let's see. Five eggs, dude. Ahí está.
Ahí
está. Ahí está.
Here, I'm gonna lift it up. Grab las bolsas. And the other side. Seven eggs. Well,
don't move the bar, homie.
No, grab up the bar. I don't think it picks up. Just dropped it. See how I dropped it? That way you can put your fitting in here. Ta-da, your fitting's gonna come out. And hook up to your... É o pitch carapila. Thank you.
keep missing.
Where's that bar at, Carapila? Come on, locochon, come on, locochon.
We're gonna go here, right?
43 inches. 43. Come on, come on. Chop, chop. Stop fucking around. Homie, get to work.
How many inches did I tell you?
43.
That's right.
You get the little tattoo machine. You know which one I'm talking about? Yeah, let's do it like that.
On a Saturday night. My type of shit is that. Get on, Locochon.